legs today. I'm staying out of the water. I don't like to get knocked around like I'm in a washing machine. But they're pretty to look at. Today, the starfish story. An old man was walking on the beach one morning after a storm. In the distance, he could see someone moving like a dancer. As he came closer, he saw that it was a young woman picking up starfish and gently throwing them into the ocean. Young lady, why are you throwing starfish into the ocean? The sun is up and the tide is going out, and if I do not throw, then they will die, she said. The young lady, do you not realize that there are many miles of beach and thousands of starfish? You cannot possibly make a difference. The young woman listened politely and bent down, picked up another starfish and threw it into the sea and made a difference for that one. By Loren Eiseley. So remember, every single little thing you do makes a difference, even when you think it doesn't, it does. So remember that today. And if you live in LA, stay out of the water. So have a phenomenal Friday. Yay. I love the ocean crashing waves. Awesome. Would not be fun on a stand-up paddleboard. Just saying.